That's lavender.
Yes, lavender. And this is the black.
Ooh, it smells good. Black cumin seed.
This is this nigella seed. It's very good for headache and migraine. But we need to first mix with a little bit of lavender and the mint. Then it should use how we do it.
This is mint, lavender, and the black cumin.
It's very good for headache. You rub it like that. Anyone else? Yeah. Good.
So what's all, what is this?
Nigella.